A solar eclipse occurs when moon comes between the sun and earth and blocks out the sun rays. A total solar eclipse occurs when the moon completely covers the sun rays as seen in 1999 solar eclipse. And in 2017, there was a total solar eclipse visible in a belt spanning all across the United States. On December 14, the last solar eclipse of 2020 may occur, and moon will come between earth and sun again. But what will happen if a solar eclipse lasts for more than a month? Is it possible? If it is, then what will happen to the temperature? Would it get a lot cooler? Would the human species still be able to survive? You are watching Deep Red Zone, and here's what will happen if the solar eclipse lasts for a month. For a solar eclipse to last for a month, the velocity of the moon would need to abruptly change to roughly match the velocity of the Earth traveling around the sun. And if the moon had to stop in a stationary orbit like a GPS satellite and the Earth had also stopped orbiting the sun, then in such a case, the moon would start falling to Earth and the Earth would be drawn to the sun by gravitational pull, raising temperatures on one side and ice age on the other side. But here we are talking about the matching velocity of Earth and Moon, so in such a case, the eclipse would last for a very long time, say a month. If this happens, then the area within the shadow would get comparatively cold regardless of the time of year. The tides would cease in some places and might be catastrophic in others. The plants within the shadow area would cease photosynthesis, and the majority of vegetation would most likely die off, and a lot of animals would also die off. Long-term eclipse means no sunlight for solar panels to make energy, so a lot of solar power plants would shut down. Solar eclipse is although a natural phenomenon, but it's believed that it can have some negative effects on human health. Exposing your eyes to the sun without proper eye protection during a solar eclipse can cause eclipse blindness or retinal burns, also known as solar retinopathy. This exposure to the light can cause damage or even destroy cells in the retina, the back of the eye that transmit what you see to the brain. It is believed that a solar eclipse can evoke feelings of malaise and sickness, and hence one should avoid taking any major decisions on the day of the eclipse. There is yet another deep-rooted myth that claims that this astronomical phenomenon can prove to be harmful for pregnant women and can cause birth defects and abnormalities in the fetus. So what do you think about this? If you have any question or suggestions, comment down below the video. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to this channel if you have astrology, and also press the bell icon to get the notifications of new episodes.